Hey, so I'm going to show you the three ways of adding negative keywords. So the most basic way is to go into the ad group level and then click on keywords, and then in the drop down menu, it'll have negative keywords. So click on that and then just click on this plus button here and you can start adding away. Another way to do it is to go into your search keywords, or in terms of your search terms, you can click on the search terms and add negative keywords one by one. So for example, if I go in here, I might select a few and then add as a negative keyword. Okay, pretty cool. The next way is actually if you click on tools and settings and click on negative keyword lists, you'll be taken to a page that looks like this. And if you click on the plus button, you can basically organize keywords based on the ad group so that you don't have any conflicting with each other. So the reason why you want to do this is one, to keep things clean if you've got the time to organize, which I do recommend. Also, if you've got two campaigns or two ad groups, I should say, that are closely related, but they're intricately different. Like, for example, if you've got NDIS housing versus another ad group that says respite and things like that. Now, people might be typing in similar things to find each one of these two services, but both of the services are different, okay? So you might want to have one of those ad groups applying one negative keyword list so that they don't cannibalize each other, if that makes sense. So that way that you cannot waste your ad spend, because a lot of brands do this. They cannibalize each other's ad groups and waste thousands and thousands. Like the worst case I've ever had is a client was wasting over $100,000 a month on cannibalization. Okay, so very, very important to make sure that you're not overlapping. The third way, and you'll probably need to use this, is to go into your account settings on the left-hand side. So settings, account settings, and the way to access that is you need to be at the all campaigns level. You can't be inside of an existing campaign. Okay, so make sure you just click on the overview and get out of whatever view you're at to make sure that you can see these settings, and go to the account settings, very important. So what you can do here is it's got negative keywords here. Now, a lot of the time we've got clients and we need to remove like job related keywords. We need to remove keywords that don't aren't serving our objective of getting more leads and sales, or whatever the objective might be. You might have a performance max campaign that is still attracting certain people that you don't want to be attracting. Like I have a dentist client and they don't want to get like denture clients, for example. And so we would not go in the negative keyword list. In the ad group level, we wouldn't go in at the ad group level for the negative keywords in general. We come to the account level. Now, the account level, that's where we add the stuff like dentures near me and all that kind of stuff, you know. So the account level actually was released a few months ago, I think, and it's so, so helpful, and it's very, very important for your performance max campaigns, because sometimes you cannot control the negative keywords unless use this. Okay, so that's everything for now. I hope that helps. Very quick tutorial, and leave a comment below. Thanks.